Oh, that! I forgot that was a button that did a thing. Hello, everybody! We're doing the thing again! We've come back from the dead, and now we're gonna do a show! Yeah! Do 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 do! Pow! That's a good point. If I have buttons that don't do anything, they're not very good buttons. Okie doke. Well, I'm gonna be starting over on Dinkum because stuff on my island that I made don't really work, and they did come up with a new update. Some nice, comfy, cozy getting attacked by the outback. Getting murdered by crocodiles and trying not to get eaten by a dingo. We're gonna have some fun. Or at least die trying. That's the way it goes. Crikey, yeah. But enough talking about it. Let's do it. New game. Yeah. Skin tones. Hairs. Gotta have some hairs. Or don't have hairs. I'm not here to judge your hairs. Or airs. Or air ores. I'm only here to make fun of the way I talk. Yeah. Some eyeballs. I could use some more. I've only got four. No hairs. Uh-oh. Do I even need hairs? I don't need hairs. Let's be as goofy looking as we want. Nobody's gonna make us tell us what we can and can't do. Entirely different shirts. You'd think that they were just different colors, but no, they're just straight up entirely different shirts. There we go. We can be Ness in like 30 years. Pink shirt. We can do pink shirt. I always appreciate the input. Yeah. We need a name. Gotta come up with a good name. Captain Stinkers. Nope. Bob is a better name. What's the island name? The island's name is Bobbert. A long time ago, everything went south. Almost everybody was forced to move to South City, the grayest, most depressing place that ever was. Apparently, we were born here. Most people have no desire to leave. Yeah. Stinky Adventure Island, Part 2, Deluxe Edition, Electric Boogaloo. and you might have found a way out. Looking for a young go-getter to accompany me to my old home, Bobbert. Voyage and accommodations will be your initial compensation. We're not going to let you read that entire letter, because you don't need the fine print. You know what? Have some game sounds. I think you've earned game audio. I saw your report cards. They were pretty good. We are now flying over Bobbert, and we'll be landing shortly. All passengers, please prepare to leave the airship. An F for fantastic is what you got. I tell you what, I'm glad you decided to accompany me on this adventure, Bob. I was starting to think no one in South City was brave enough to join me. When you were the first and only person to respond to my ad, I knew you were the right person for the job. Let's get cracking, Bob. I'll see you outside, okay? Yeah, there was already a crime. We just got here and stuff is already getting murdered. What that teacher is pretty rude. Or at least harsh. I haven't been back to Bobbert for a long time, but I think I can still be helpful. I'll be waiting by this dock until you do all the work for me. And we got a map. We got a base tent. Now it's time to be as dumb as we want to be. It's important to Yeah, all right. I'll be here for a while. So you stop on in whenever you feel like it. Not on level ground. What do you mean? That ground's perfectly level. It's on the straight and narrow. Too bad we don't have shovels for shenanigans. Yeah, put the base tent right there. Oh, and I have a tent for you. Okay, Fletch, you go in the base tent and get ready. I'll come back and check to see if you've been eaten by dingoes. Nice little spot right there. Yeah, let's park things away from the dingoes. There's something about that place that pulls the spark out of people. Like the Decepticons. It removes the spark from Optimus Prime and turns him into Optimus Dime. Or Suboptimal Prime, as he prefers. Have you heard of John? Of course I've heard of John. He's a freaking creep. Who hasn't? His crimes are legendary. Trading in his very blood. That's right. He sold his children. John got in contact with me before we left South City. He's interested in visiting with his shop here. I tell you what, we can't miss an opportunity like that. Get in on that blood money. Visiting site. Fine, old lady, I'll build the visitor's center. Yeah, it's a great place for the visitor center. Right here by this bone pit. People are gonna love visiting here and living here. Living right in the bone pit. With all the other dead stuff. Well done, Bob. We've only been here for a little while, but you've reached so much. You remind me of my father. He was born right here on Bobbert, you know? He was a true blue adventurer, through and through. He loves doing new things and keeping track of all his milestones in his adventurer's journal. Air quotes. I wanted to come here and try and meet those milestones myself. But I'm getting a bit long in the tooth, Bob. Please, I want you to take his corporate metrics journal. I mean adventurer's journal. Please keep good care of it. This is your adventure now. That journal means a lot to me. It's how I make sure you toe the line and meet corporate metrics. South City's watching us. If we don't meet budget lines, things aren't going to look good for Bobbert or Bob. But I have a challenge for you, Bob. I want you to try and beat my father's milestones and keep metric numbers high. I'm going to add daily expectations from you. We really need you to push credit cards, Bob. I tell you what, permit points. Pretty soon, we'll be forklift certified. And then we can drive a forklift off this forsaken island and move someplace decent. The Pokemon have returned. A wild Cramorant. I don't even know what that is. Open the journal. Get some points. Yeah. Any food will get you. I got a stone. But we don't have any wood. Good day, Crocs. There we go. It's a buck net. I'll figure out something to do. All right. We caught a fly. Now that fly will be quiet. We completed all of our daily requirements of things they expected us to do. Pick up some more wood. Pick up some more wood. There we go. That's the bug corner. Bad children go in the bug corner. I like that not dying is an optional thing to do. We're getting all this great meat because stuff is just killing each other all around us. Get a little bit of harvest done in. It's not harvest moon, but we'll still harvest. God, Gotta make money somehow. Boop-a-doop-a-ba-boo. More logs. Who would have guessed? It's been so long since we've been together. Oh, too bad we can't pick up these bones and add them to our bones. They really bring a lot of life to the bone pit. Bob's Bone Pit and Barbert. Barbert? Barbert? Ugh. Try to make sure we can find our way back. I'm good at getting lost. Oh, it's a bird. This bird is not going to fit into my net. Surprised how much wood we found lying on the ground. Oh, hey, we just found some poop, too. Well, that electrical tower just sounds dangerous. Apparently we can't get her to do anything for us yet. Nope. Can't do that. Can't do that. We can't really do a whole lot of anything. There we go. Call it a day. Let's sleep until tomorrow. Well, welcome back. It's always nice when you have less work than you thought you would. Nice. Nice. The campsite's already looking pretty good. I'm sure we'll have this looking like a blood cult in no time. Yeah. Oh, so you must be Bab. Flitch told me you're the one to thank for getting this place all set up for me. Thanks for that. By the way, I'm not a serial killer. Wink. I have a feeling we'll be doing a lot of business together. Take a look at my wares and feel free to ask me about anything you are interested in. I make most of my dinks selling exotic items back to South City. I guess you could say exotic means any of the items found here on Bobbert. We gotta be careful. John's gonna sell one of our kidneys. I don't trust him. Good morning, Bab! Did you happen to see that John set up his tent at the visitor site? Blah, blah, blah. He sounded impressed. John trades all sort of things back to South City. I reckon nearly anything you can find on this island will be valuable to him. Even that turd you're carrying around in your backpack. He's got lots of equipment. Although he won't let you use him without a license. You know about license, don't you? Yes, I do. You didn't need a license for anything back when I was growing up. It's definitely one of those situations. Luckily, I'm an accredited license giver. She ain't no license giver. She's a license seller. I don't know how she expects us to be, turning this into a thriving island if she's going to deny us the certification and training to get the job done. Yep. Let's start out with the basics. Mining, logging. Probably want to go get excavation next. Hey yo! Nice job on catching the skip bloom. Yeah, pretty much. It's Animal Crossing, but without the furries. Everyone's a human this time. Sounds good. You have these bones too. I don't need those. Yeah, I'll take the axe. I'll take your table saw. How much you want for this cooked meat? Oh yeah. You can definitely have the cooked meat. It's 2 a.m.? I didn't realize it was 2 a.m. Yeah, right. She told us to buy a table saw, which we already did. It's an important tool, or it's a secret tool that we'll use later. Yeah, they thought they were gonna eat. You have a good sleep. Don't want you to overdo it. going to be a bit before we get to experience some of the new content, because the new content takes place in spring, and it's summer. Let's clear out some of these stones. What about the bones, not the stones? Okay, we need another campfire apparently. And we need some stone and some tin ore. These jackaroos keep getting eaten by these dingoes. We'll have plenty of meat in the area. Oh, here we go. Tin. Alright, we got enough tin for now. We can always come back for the rest later when nobody's watching. We're hitting all kinds of milestones. There we go. A little bit of a coffee cough. We've been taught to make a crude furnace. Yeah, we were cooking meat. Yeah, I'm working on it, lady. I just need more license. You got that license fix for me? We'll get the excavation and the fishing. There we go. Well done. I'll teach you to craft a wooden crate. With a furnace and a table saw, we can start thinking about building permanent structures. You should try to get John to set up a real shop. No, we need palm wood. We don't have any palm wood because we haven't been near any palm trees. I think. If we head that way. That way, we might hit palm trees. There we go, palm trees. Now we gotta go, Wild Shield Dawn has appeared. Now we gotta go kiss up to John. No, wait. Before we go kiss up to John, let's build some crates. No. She wants a copper bar. Like, hey, can you take all your copper ore and turn it into a bar for me? And you want a tin bar? gonna remember where the frick I found 10 in the first place. Right off the bat, they're like, hey, could you give us all your resources? But now we're too full to eat. They're playing us. They're playing us like a fiddle. Here you go. Take your capybara, you filthy animal. Alright, I forgive you, because those punk goggles are looking pretty sweet. Pretty sweet. John, you're blocking the blood altar. What's new? Here you go. You filthy animal. A warm Nordic bedside table. Maybe I misjudged you. It'll really cozy up the place a bit. Oh, nope, we already got that one. All right. Excellent. Now we've got boxes. Boxes give us power. All right. We're going to put foodstuffs in this one. We'll put seeds in this one. We'll put raw crafting materials in this one. Yeah. I don't know what that button does. We'll put refined materials in that one. And these other ones we'll use for other things later. Yeah. Now we gotta go berate John for closing his shop. Fantastic. Fletch. Oh, alarm goes off. Apparently, we'll have to wait till tomorrow. I don't like this tree here. It's too close. I've already forgotten what's in which box. This does not bode well. But we got punk goggles. We got money. Money. John is visiting the island again. I'm not particularly thrilled about it, John, but what the frick am I gonna do? Let's talk about the town. Oh, 75,000. That's a lot of money. All right. Yeah, I'll take the shovel. I'll take the fishing rod. I'll be back, John. I'll be back. know, think a little bit about the topography beforehand. Yeah, it's a great place for it. Okay, we're gonna need 4 tin and a lot of wood. Sorry, John. I forgot to sell you stuff. It's more poop. Some bugs. Have some seeds. Yeah. So we need about 3 more tin bars. That's going to be 14 more tin. Okay, we got our 10. Plant 3 wild seeds. So let's eat some meat before we pass out. There we go. Let's not swim with the crocodiles. I'm not ready for that experience. Still a bit of the hack, hack, hack. But we out here having fun. Okay, that. Palm wood, okay, we need nails and we need more gum wood. Apparently, those are not the kinds of seeds it wants us to plant. We got a feather. What's up, John? Just blobfish? No problem. We just so happened to have one in our tent. This is for you, John. Money? How'd you know that's exactly what I needed? Let's chat. Let's chat some more. Think you can find me some new clothing? Anything new in my wardrobe would be welcome. No problem. Why don't you have my pants? I'm not wearing them. You just pull off my pants and then hand them to you. Looks like we're going pantsless for a while, team. Donate. Donate all of our money. Being broke is a secret tool for later. Ah, excellent. We've already caught a replacement butterfly. There we go. Now that we don't have any money, we can just go drop dead. Let's a drown. You've passed out. Their first time chatter. Mahowland? I'm guessing that's right, but it could be wrong. But if you tell me it's wrong, I'll call you something else. John is visiting the island again. Of course he is. Let's see here. Take a whole bunch of damage. Yeah. As long as you don't have money on yourself, the first time you die is fine. Because you just get 300 license points for dying. And as long as you don't have any money, you don't lose any money. Here, have this pickaxe. Here, have this axe too. We'll hold off on the bug net for now. Okie doke, Michelle. Buy us another pickaxe. Oh yeah, I forgot. Probably wanted to not have any gear on us when we died, too. Because the gear takes damage. I half thought that plan out. Metal detection. How long does it want us to? Saw 6 planks. And harvest 9. Too bad we harvested all the lime bushes nearby. Well, you don't need to do every job every day. You do the best you can, you know? Some days you'll get everything done. Some days you'll only get one thing done. And some days you won't get anything done. That's life. That's right. We're real world advice disguised as dinkum hot gameplay tips. How much are you gonna give me for these frog skins? Yeah. It's alright. You can offer me 666 dinkums? How could I pass up a deal like that? Hey, John. I wanted to chat. Do you got work for me? I see what you did there, John. You saw me just step out and use up all those logs. And now you're like, hey, could you go get more logs? And I'm like, sure, John. As long as you don't murder me in a back alley. Something good? Cobblestone Road. I mean, it's not amazing, but if we want to... I mean, who am I kidding? We're currently making this place look like a blood cult. I don't think industrialized or industrial revolution era cobblestone roads are really gonna fit in. I wanted to chat, John. Let's talk. John, everybody knows that already. Fletch! What's on your mind, Fletch? You love my pink shirt? You're gonna try to make me give it to you by asking for a clothing item? I think I already have one. Oh, I'm sorry. I have a Ulysses. Let's see here. Yep, there it is. Whatever. Except it's only going to sit there for another day or two. Everybody having a good time. I hope they are. This is for you. Yeah. I got you a butterfly. Oh, an Eastern wardrobe. Donate. Nah, we'll hold off on donating. There we go. Just clip it right through the ceiling of the tent. I love it already. Wrong one. That one. Sell some goods. That. That. Buy a new bug net. Yeah. Oh. You startled me there, Hayes. I saw some ooga booga. I saw some ooga booga and I almost went oopa doopa in my pants. Yeah, see? We got a perfectly normal town settlement going here. Definitely not a blood cult. Definitely not a blood cult. I mean, you're not wrong. I do deserve it. Especially after I kicked you off the bus and left you stranded in the middle of nowhere. Town planner. Yes. No one's visiting today, but you got something very important. I'd like to apply for a license. Now we can see treasure underground. Bottle brush, eat something, and catch 3 bugs. Good day. Got a job for me? Bum 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 bum. This is for you. Market stall. That's one of the new items. My brother back in South City worked really hard to get me to give him some of my permit points so he could get his too. Well, that's because your brother's a bum. Cloth. Okay, well, we're definitely not making a market stall anytime as soon because we're going to need... Well, we're going to need a loom to make the cloth from wool. And to make the wool, we're going to need a level 3 animal handling license. And we don't even have a level 1 animal handling license yet. John is such a jerk. He would give us a recipe we can't even use. What? A tape measurer. The man is selling a tape measurer for $9,000. And all I can think is, what the frick does it do? Does it just measure? Does it give me forbidden, unknowable knowledge about the nature of space and time and allow me to distort reality to my very will? Or does John just use it to measure his wang and cry some more? And that's why he's selling it. So he'll stop crying. I don't know. These are questions that are far too big for me to deal with. I'm going to probably come back here later, sell this man some poop, and then not ask him what he uses the tape measurer for. $20 dinks? I hope you cry, John. Oh, there we go. John, I need you to know this is what I think of you. I mean, $1 for a turd, I guess I can accept. Now we gotta start keeping an eye out for treasure. Treasure! It's out there! Probably. Maybe. There's a lot of gators here. They cleaned up the fishing game a bit. So it's a bit easier to tell when you need to reel it in. Well, screw you, fish. Screw you! I was after bugs anyway. Bugs and poop. Excellent. Another blue moon. Do we ask that old bat Fletch what she wanted us to do today? I hope it's poop. I hope she wants poop. Fletch! Got a job for me? Yeah, I can do that. Fletch, look, I got a steak here. I'm going to give you that steak. And if you give me any guff, I swear to goodness, Fletch, I'm going to look the other way when John finally does it. Fletch. Fletch. You're dead to me, Fletch. You're dead. There we go. I've been finding a lot of meat around here. A lot of mystery meat. Best not to think about it too much. Grill master. Aw, they're just trying to butter me up. They know I can't cook for crap. Simple bridges. And get a hunting license, a farming license, a land. Oh, an animal handling license isn't even an option yet. Actually, a lot of the licenses aren't available yet. Well, yeah, it's fine. I'm trying to be legit this time. We're not gonna, like, dupe a million items on accident. Again. Probably. Wow, there's a lot of feathers around here. A lot of birds probably got eaten. Well, that'd be a lot funnier if they, like, intentionally flew into my fire. Come back here. I just want to talk. Come on. I just want to talk. What's wrong with talking? Tell me I have to buy a hunting license. Hayes, you're absolutely right. You gotta walk before you run, and you gotta murder before you can raise. They're going to be looking to you for advice. And when that cute, cuddly teddy bear looks you in the face, looking for guidance in how to maul another person, are you going to be ready? And that's why, speaking of bear maulings, that's why this summer we'll be partnering up with Pistols for Pandas to put guns in the underprivileged paws of our most endangered bears. All right. Let's not cook all the meat. And put some of it unprotected and unrefrigerated into this box in direct sunlight. Oh. I had some bush limes in here that I could have given her instead of offering her meat. My mistake. Okay. Something's gone wrong with these, I don't think it's supposed to do that. I do not think the bug cages are supposed to sink into each other. You don't tell PETA, I won't tell PETA. Oh, frick, we got onions now? Dang. Yeah, I'm keeping the fish. I'll keep that butterfly. You can have those. Okay. I know it's only 3 p.m, but we're going to take a nap. Someone's visiting the island. Ah, shoot. Stupid frog. I can't put more bones down. What if we built a museum here? Somewhere where we could gather all of the amazing things here for everyone to see. I'm Theodore. Alvin Scheinman Theodore. Bye. Oh, there we go. I have a donation. There we go. Take them. That's all. A wooden bat, a basic spear, a basic hammer. Get a trapping license. Get a tool belt license. We gotta have a license to have a belt this fantastical. Now we can build an incline. Who knew such wonders was in our future? I sure didn't, because I didn't read the patch notes. They added an old spring to the simple animal trap? I mean, it makes sense, but also I don't want to have to go find an old spring. Who reads patch notes? I'll tell you who reads patch notes. The same people who read every single word in the terms of service. Just accept the fact that somewhere in there, it says that given the opportunity and legality, they own you. Oh yeah, we forgot to like do a bunch of stuff back at town. I got distracted by treasure, the promise of treasure, the allure of treasure. Every day you gotta see what the people want. Like John here. I wanted to chat. Let's talk. Those things make great pets back in South City. Yeah, no problem. I just so happen to still have one. There you go. A stone path. Interesting, interesting. Okay, all the bugs have caught. All the critters have caught. Good, good, good. I want to chat. Let's talk. Sometimes I stand really, really still and pretend I'm a statue. It makes me feel marvelous. Just a little museum humor for you, Bob. A blue fish. Yeah, it's raining, Theodore. I can't see the fish. So no. Yeah, John's ripping us off, Fletch. And you're ripping me off, too. What's new? You want... Fletch, you're a monster. You want 2 tin bars. Okay, I've got that. Yeah, there we go. Fletch wants us to go find 10 tin ore. She'd be out of her mind. I think I saw a stump over here. And another stump. Why cut down the whole tree when you only need to cut down a stump, you know? Nature is cruel and beautiful. I say that as I cave in a frog's head with a pickaxe. Might be a violent sociopath in this game. Best not to think about it too much. Should probably hold on to the toad skins. They added a lot of recipes. This is awkward. Hello, first time chatter. Todraco. Here I am, taking out a bunch of toads in the rain and I might have to actually answer for my crimes. This was unexpected. Oh God. Nope. Nope. Run, run. Oh, okay, they're distracted. Well, hey, that panned out pretty well. This is not 10. That's not 10. What do you mean my pockets are full? Okay, put that there, put that there. We'll let the fly go. Okay, that'll do. It's full again. No. We'll just leave the poop there. I don't need the poop. I'm doing all right. How about you? Something made a sound, and I didn't like it. No siree. Oh, shoot. That's a lot of gators. I have nothing that goes in that. Oh. I need it 9:10, and there was 9:10, like 5 feet away from camp. I didn't need to get lost in the outback at all. You can have that, 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 that. John, I meant to sell you these shells. Oh, good. I already asked you. Crackle meat, that's good meat. It's 2 timbers, Fletch. What are you gonna give me? Fletch. I went through all that trouble to get you 10, and all you did was give me my pants back. This is literally the same pair of pants I took off my body and gave to you. Like, it could just be called Bob's shorts. Oh yeah, we're looking pretty good though. We just need some shoes. Fletch, it is the middle of summer. John's trying to run his store, and you're just gonna stand there with the door open. That's what I thought, Fletch. Old lady wasting electricity. Hello, Jen. Hello. All kinds of people showing up. Got a nice crackle meat. I think we got enough croco meat for everybody, too. Cook some limes to go with it. It'll be a regular old party. I'd buy a grill if I could afford it. I've got to pay for the town's debt. There we go. No more jumping up and down like that. And this is why we can't have gates in this town. People will just stand there holding the gates open and letting everybody leave. Fletch is off gallivanting. Shameful. Well, probably build the bridge. Not a bad start. Not a bad start. Oh. There's wide bridges now. Bum 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 ba dum. Shabba da bum ba dum. We're probably going to go with the the gumwood bridge. Let's go with the white gumwood bridge, because I think, yep, they take the same amount of materials. We'll need 15 planks and 2 tin bars. Stop giving me the creepy look, John. I don't trust you. Interesting. Apparently, dropping it directly into the fire is causing weird things to happen. After a certain number in the same spot, they should turn into bags with all of it inside of one bag. But this is just allowing it to pile up infinitely. Intrigue-way. I got better food. Yeah, that's good enough. It's a little wonky on the other side, but I'm certainly not going to complain. Oh, look at the little guy. He's all tuckered out. Oh, cough, cough. Let you over here peeking at my stuff. No. Go down here. You go down there. You go down there. You go there. You go there. There we go. A little pet butterfly in here. That can also clip through the ceiling. Let's talk, John. The fish from the island are an incredible treat for those people back in South City. I mean, the only thing you can catch in South City are blobfish. Got a job for me? I guess I'll try. We need to bury 4 fruit. Thank you. Let's chat, Fletch. Do you have a camera? Fletch. No, I don't have a camera. The place that sells cameras doesn't even exist yet. Yep. Hey Shift is correct. The name of the game is Dinkum. It's a bit like Animal Crossing and a bit like Stardew Valley. It's a good bit of fun. I definitely recommend it. And it's really neat. It's actually being made by a single guy. And he's still working on it too, so... There is rumors that he plans on getting it out onto the consoles once it's finally done and ready to, you know, go into that direction. A jungle perch. All right, looks like we're going fishing. Yes, I definitely need cargo. Yeah. Nice. Fencing options. And we're out of license points again. Okay. It's a bit Harvest Moonish too. I already forgot who wanted the bug and who wanted the fish. A minimalist bedside table. You can have that, 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 that. She wanted a jungle perch. Nope, that's a river bass. That wasn't even a fish. Maybe we're not far enough south. She did mention the a beach with an ocean. It's a pine forest. The billabong. You're very fortunate. I've seen other people look for a billabong on their map and then find out there's no water there. And it's very difficult to catch fish that are spawning in the billabong when there's no water there. They had to completely terraform out the area. Okay. Excellent, a jungle perch. Never hurts to have two of them. Okay, that's an entirely different fish. I do believe I saw a jackaroo get so scared it pooped itself while a dingo chased it. Excuse me, jackaroo, you dropped your poo. Souls. Come back here, you little punts. Okay. Come on, come on. You gonna watch what I did to him and attack me? Well, you're smart, because I'm probably gonna run away. God dang it. God dang it, Bubba. We saved the SNES controller. Oh, not another alligator. Run away! Run away! For that. Now I do. Oh, there we go. Yeah, there you are, Fletch. Let's chat. Here you go. Have a jungle perch. Ooh, black jeans. There we go. Yee. I think we've had a pretty good run of things, so I'm going to take us on over to the ending screen and see if we can't find somebody to raid out to. Solar Plasma is a lot of fun, and I think they're doing community game night, so you'll be able to have some fun with them.
Was trying to get, or agent or whatever, was trying to get a book on Hot Ones.